Decorative things on them so that their weapons are all food. She has a cream puff. Raging Bull has an ice cream cone. Anamona's got lollipops. Hawk is fighting with some leeks. I got a skewer. He's got a sweet potato on a spit. Yeah. Yeah, we're probably going to be attacked from behind, too. Oh, they can't come in! They're just like, we're going to wait here for you. Look at those little guys up there with little swirly drawn on their nipples. There's a lot of things I don't see until I'm sitting here. I've been fighting them for God knows how long, and I just realized they got little swirlies on their nipples. Duke Fortress of Yore! Oh, look, it's the Kool-Aid making machines! Because these ones are blue Kool-Aid and the ones in the prison are green Kool-Aid. Alright, Aprilis, we're gonna beat up your boyfriend. Sucker. They look weird. Pull up a chair. You're creeping me out being a head floating over there. Increase the mapping range, please. Hidden in here.
I think there's something here.
Shells made to move by alchemy. They have no will of their own.
Papa must have created them. Perhaps I should call them my siblings.
They'd only make for one messed up family. Do yourself a favor and get rid of them.
Make sure. All yours, Adol.
Money.
You for
help! Rebel Jack!
Stop right!
All yours, Adol.
No hidden doors.
You're up,
Crimson
Wine. Fly.
Crimson Wine. Crimson Wine.
Something's there.
All yours, Adol. Get down.
Something's there.
Thing without it being important.
I think there's something here.
All yours. Door. Right door.
Something's there.
I think there's something here.
Strike!
think there's something here.
Take what? Take. Something's there.
Mess up, because Adol can't swing.
Yufa, ram him down! Something's there.
It's all three. Sweet. I can make my team anybody I want. Hope you two enjoyed your spin. You're hasting. All of my death. be able to run up the side of it.
Are we really gonna cross this?
We must exercise caution.
How like Zola to use something like
this. Treasure chest located.
I like this.
It is vulnerable. I have detected something. Treasure chest located.
Strike.
Something's there.
In a ghost world.
It's stronger now.
Hidden? No.
Off we go. I have detected something. It is vulnerable. You shall destroy. Let us go, Adol. Locking up.
Shadow die!
I didn't want to hit that button.
I have detected you shall escape.
Something bad. Take this!
I have detected something.
break everything before I go down there to what I'm likely is a boss fight.
An opportune chance to rest.
Doesn't look like that thing's working.
Something's there.
Well, there are these big doors all around us. Why don't we try them?
A treasure chest!
Some treasure.
Aha, another treasure. There.
Off we go. Off we go.
Ran into a wall.
A treasure chest.
Detected something.
Hey, some treasure.
Alright. Hallway number one.
Excellent find, this one. Detected something.
What? Something's there.
I can go.
Treasure chest is down.
Portal door. Sweet. Here's what I wanted.
What's going on here?
Now this is fascinating.
Come, you two. We must proceed.
Something's there.
Gotcha! Gotcha!
Well, he didn't want to fight. Yeah, yeah, they have a habit of following the bad guys.
Something's there.
Or at least trying to, but that was funny. I've never had one of them, like, completely abandoned ship like that. I've had an accident involved, not purposely done. Funny. Speed.
Off we go. I have to.
Chest down there.
Treasure chest located. Like an apple. Oh my. Oh my.
Yeah, money. Okay.
I have detected something.
Something's there.
Let us go, Adol.
Something's there.
That's a mistake.
Off we go.
Bye-bye. Okay. Can't go up that one. Can't get this one, though.
A treasure chest!
A mythical blueprint.
Detected something. Off we go.
All right, round and round we go.
Something's there.
snake!
Something's there.
All yours.
A treasure chest!
You can't escape.
Let's take a break. Something's there.
Treasure chest, I have detected something.
Save it before going into the boss fight. Do not look at me. Do not look at me with those contemptuous eyes. Yeah, what is that? It was never I who decided not to retreat nor to surrender. How could they put royalty like me in that filthy prison? Why me? Why me? I said, don't look at me. All right.
Stop there,
I'm not gonna look at you. I'm just gonna
You can't escape. Damn that ups. Someone ups our had it not been for that blasted maneuver of his, none of this would have ever occurred.
Shadowlard? Yeah. Shadowlard's the one who made that move. General Burdon. Yep, probably. And then turned into a robot. Aprilis, your boyfriend is nuts. Number two. A fool's jail. Okay. Call number two.
Something's there.
Let's go, Animal!
Something's there.
Give it a whirl, dog.
Heart attack. There's always bugs in here. No, there's always bugs in here.
Let's go, animal!
Unexpected. Loud. I'm so used to it just being me.
Let us go, it is
fine. Something's there.
Mm-hmm. gas area number two.
Yep.
You found a skin. You found a skin. A most impressive feat. Let us go.
Something's there.
If you like, you can escape. You can escape.
Freshie, it's me.
Take this.
My time to shine.
Not done yet.
You've got this, Adol.
Up to you.
Got you. There.
Bye, Jules. Have a nice flight.
Something's here.
A treasure chest!
Hunter's Descent!
This
at all.
Take this!
Hunter's Descent!
Now! Strike! There! Strike! Strike! Gotcha! There! There! Gotcha! Gotcha! Strike!
Hunter's Descent!
Hey,
strike there!
What?
Crimson Vine! Yeah.
Crimson line.
Got you! Strike! Strike! Strike!
Something's here. Treasure chest!
And somebody is still flying off in the nowhere. Jules, stop trying to be Superman.
Crimson Line!
Hunter's Descent!
Bye, Hawk! This is nice knowing you. I like when they, like, just keep going. Freedom, man. Freedom.
Something's there.
This creature is crying. Roslion. I was following orders. I was to put the saint on trial. He must have been the bishop who administered my inquisition. I was deceived like her, the king of Clea. He forced me to order her execution. According to history, Saint Rosvita was executed by order of the king of Britai. But some speculated that it was the king of Glia who was jealous of Rosvita's stature. But why would he do that? Saint Rosvita saved Glia. Don't you get it? She served her purpose, then he tossed her out after he was done. Yep. It is horrible, White Cat. Execution, he was imprisoned to prevent him from exposing the truth. This was a reunion I did not anticipate. I beg you, kill me. Well, you were planning on it anyways. Since you asked so nicely. Sleep well, Bishop. You do know us. Well, you know them. Yep. You should know. As Judy sought revenge and found the bishop here. And suffering for eternity. All of this because they killed his lover. His true intentions are to end the Grimwall, Nox, and I think in order to do that, he must die because his is the pain keeping it going. Right, third door.
Something's here. Something's here. You've got this, Adol.
Strike!
few doors.
Treasure chest located. There's something here.
No need to rush.
Controller is not allowed to die. This would be a crummy place for the controller to die.
Something's there.
So close to the boss fight. Boss fight. Side boss.
Why don't we give Anna Mona's gift a shot?
Yes.
Something's there.
Invisible pathways. Oh, it's Doll's area. Okay, sweet.
Bye.
Ladies, really? Stop. Hit me? I only told you to stop.
Something.
You don't need to keep jumping to your doom.
I have off we go. A perilous fight. You can't escape. Heartbreaking effort indeed. I have detected something.
Double jump. Goodbye, world. Alright, recharge. Probably supposed to jump from up there, but you know. I don't want to jump from up there.
treasure chest!
I was supposed to get over there, I guess. Now I'm up here. What am I supposed to do from up here? You're jumping for joy, huh?
There's something
you're
here.
You're happy.
A perilous foe to be sure.
Why so?
I will not let go.
Dragon up.
Too weak. Take this.
And turn.
Strike.
You shall escape.
I knew you could do
out with a boom.
Something's there. Gotta make this last hit count.
Alright, so up there. Alright, I gotta get up there.
There's something here.
Charge. Join me.
What?
I have detected something.
Strike!
Yes!
detected something.
I knew you could do it!
Something's there.
As is to be expected.
Alright. That's how I'm gonna get up, up. Got it. Recharge.
I have detected something.
Chest over there. Is a chest over there. Bye, doll. That was a promise. Can I make it to ground? I made it to the ground. I didn't keel over that time. Recharge. Here we go.
I have detected something.
Yeah.
It is dangerous. You can't escape.
Is a challenge. Beating the night up.
There! Strike! Strike!
Powerful attacking bomb.
Stay short!
What's your sob story? This scent, it is familiar. It smells of those who hunt down evil. I see, so it is you. I think his memories are returning. We knocked some sense into him at the last moment. True terror comes neither from gods nor monsters. That man, Zola, the Grimwald, the prison, what shall become of it all? Such is my last and only regret. I don't even get to know who you are. Yeah, he vanished like just like everybody else. Sounded like he knew Zola, yeah. Ah, King of Glia, Shard III, in the close of the Hundred Year War. He experimented on the king. Well, you know, he was a man with a vengeance. The Maculi were created to deal with the monsters of the Grimwald Knox. It was to the reigning king of the time, Shard III, that Zola made that proposal. Judging by his form or lack thereof, Zola ultimately asked the impossible of him. I'd call turning the king into his personal guardian beyond impossible. It's kind of a sick, twisted thing. Papa always did have a rather sadistic side to him. Yep. It's like you're a magnet for all these kooky characters. That sums Adol up. And Aprilis. They're a match made in heaven. Because you're a kooky character. Ask Doggy. None of this is going to shock Doggy. Ever. Whee! Through the door.
Look! I think we can use that device.
Yeah, I think we can use that device too. Save it.
Alright. Are we supposed to get on it?
Ugh, finally.
Do we really have to do all of this?
Yeah, we gotta end it somehow, lass. Now we're going down again.
Oh,
hello, Tess, that's just sitting there. What else is just sitting here that I can smash?
There's something here! I have detected something.
Just use all these.
I can get stronger still.
Level up.
I can get stronger still.
I can get stronger still.
I can get stronger still.
Level up.
Level up. I can get stronger still.
I can get stronger still.
Level up.
Level up.
I can get stronger still.
Level up.
Level up.
I can get stronger still.
Nope. 99 is as high as you can go.
fighting efficiency has been enhanced.
I leveled up!
I feel a bit stronger now. I leveled up.
Level up!
Right. Powerhouses.
Let's take a break.
I feel something strange from the other side of that door.
Then we should assume our destination lies beyond it.
It could be a trap. Don't let your guard down.
Yes, open the door and make the final battle happen. Thank God. Forgot how long they make the last dungeons. It's epicness. Oh, look at all that bright yellow Kool-Aid. Somebody pissed in the Kool-Aid. Hi, Zola. Who made yourself a kid?
I've been waiting for you. Welcome, my old comrades. And my lady, Rosvita.
Sorry, we're not the allies you once knew.
Yes, how foolish of me. From the looks of it, Dr. Noah managed to save Adol and the Crimson King.
Yeah.
You look all right to me. Besides, I was sure that if anybody could make it through that procedure alive, it'd be you.
How can he be so cruel? He doesn't feel bad at all.
What have you been doing here for the last 15 years after you disappeared? You owe me an explanation, Zola.
Daydreaming about you and Adol.
Ever since I succeeded in creating you, I thought to myself, why stop there? Shadowlard attempted to restore Glia with a homunculus army of only the elite. But he lacked ambition. Why settle for only the experiences of the living? But you, Rosvita, are my crowning achievement. A living testament to the prospects of alchemy. Imagine what we could do with all the great heroes and minds of the past. That was my vision. To amalgamate all of their combined wisdom with alchemy.
That's impossible! Papa! You can't!
How did you get all the information about these people that you needed?
Repeating what you did with Rosvita and Anamona would have taken too much time.
That is correct. I had the same concern. That is, until I found you, Adol Kristen. You not only harbor an abundance of insight from your adventures, but you've also encountered a great many exceptional beings. Among them are beings some would consider to be gods.
No. What have you done?
Through my research, I was able to extract those memories from Adol. My magnum opus is far greater than what Shadowlard could have ever dreamed. With the combined memories of the people Shadowlard and I collected in the prison, and the extraordinary wisdom etched into Adol's soul, I fused all of them into one single being. A being like the gods themselves. No, a being that is superior to the gods. Aprilis. With this god in the Grimwald Nox, all of you can be freed from this curse.
He's lost it.
Yes, to think that someone could come up with something so egregious.
And tonight, with the Grimwald Nox at its peak, my magnum opus will finally be complete.
Yeah, that rhymed. Ooh, yellow Kool-Aid
turned vessel.
Blue.
It's filling up with blue spirits.
Wait, Zola!
Right. You made a fucked up Adol.
Is that
Adol?
Ah! He's really gone and done it.
Its power is astonishing.
It's beautiful.
You cuckoo kid.
Thou, born from night, I beseech thee, become the guardian of the Grimwald Nox in the god's stead.
Perish.
Was that?
What's happening out there?
It appears that all of the monsters outside the fortress were annihilated.
What? In an instant?
There's no doubt about it. He wields the power of the gods.
Yeah.
Yes. I'm pleased that it meets your expectations, Adol.
No. Don't meet my expectations.
None of you have any need to fight in the Grimwald Nox ever again. You can live unshackled from the curse that has plagued you all your life. Allow me to congratulate you. I am truly happy for all of you. You deserve this.
Papa. Really? But... can we really trust something this powerful?
There's no way it's that simple.
Would you prefer fighting tirelessly like you have for the past 500 years for the rest of eternity?
Well, no, but...
that is, unless you find joy in being a slave to the Grimwald Nox. Regardless, I have no further need for monstrums. I invited you here as a debt to my old friends. But it's best if you leave now.
I acknowledge that your work has allowed us to survive for so long. However, I want to find a solution that we can all believe in. And I'm willing to wait, if that's what it takes.
Aprilis!
Safer than trusting that, do you? Frankenstein thing.
Why do you insist on suffering with them? Many people once trusted you, and many exploited you as well. This weakness was to blame for your demise, or has it been so long that you've forgotten? No matter how many times I offered you my hand, you refused to take it.
No, Zola,
I don't want to hear it. I'm tired, Rosvita. I don't want to see you get hurt anymore. I didn't spend all those years reviving you just so I could lose you again! Atra. Restrain her.
You can't!
Bastard. There is no need.
What?
Homunculi are no longer necessary as the keepers of the Grimwald Nox. Consequently, I will dispose of them, including their leader, Rosvita.
Yeah, I could see that one coming. He said they are obsolete.
No.
Obsolete things get...
my purpose is but one.
Destroyed.
The complete and utter eradication of the source of enmity in the Grimwald Nox.
The source of enmity?
You can't mean...
the animus within Balduke is a pestilence that threatens to consume the rest of the world. To ensure its preservation, the pestilence must be cleansed.
In other words...
you're going to destroy Balduke?
It will be the catalyst of its own salvation. All the wisdom in the world smashed together and nobody thought this would be the verdict? With the shit I've seen, I almost don't blame him.
But this isn't right! Zola!
You leave me with no other choice. I will see Satra's functions.
I don't think that works.
Zola! Papa!
I must eliminate all hindrances to my objective.
Zola!
You are next.
Shish kebab to the rescue!
Adol?
Adol Kristen.
I see, I told you it made it cooler having
you
food.
You have not been selected to be eliminated. But if you obstruct me...
I don't even know what his sword looks like. Well. Yep. Since about the beginning.
Stand with me and protect Balduke!
Yeah!
Force engines!
Let's go.
Understood.
Adol is a man of
all right.
Little words.
It's come to this, huh?
Leaks! Let's kill another Adol.
A being more powerful than the gods? I like the sound of that.
There's no way we're gonna let you destroy Balduke!
Our fates aren't the gods, and certainly not your...
Please gauge charge faster. Here we go.
Now, disappear. You will pay.
Die, Adol number three. Die. The world definitely can't handle three Adol. We've already had to deal with two for a while.
You shit.
They can prove that I am a monster. I am not a Amalguli. I am a human being.
Everyone, let us emerge victorious.
I don't think so. Off you go!
Pests. You will
perish.
Take that, Adol number three. One and two is enough.
What's going on?
Our attacks aren't doing a damn thing.
They did. His health bar went down.
Soon you may finally be at peace. You have done well for the past 500 years.
Take caution.
Is this the end?
What's happening now?
You did this.
Yes, I did. I am your creator. It is truly regrettable that you were a failure. It seems I need to conduct some more tests.
No, you need to stop playing with chemistry, man.
I destabilized the force keeping him together. But he's still more powerful than I anticipated. Be careful.
I am. No, it is I. I am.
So I can listen.
Exterminate.
Tatra! What's going on?
I couldn't fully separate all the souls that compose Atra. This must be the result of the amalgamation breaking down.
He's only barely able to keep the souls intact. He may be vulnerable in this state.
Monstrums, prepare for the final assault!
Okay.
Alright. After Adol again. Our weird pyramid of female bodies that somehow make up Adol. Anima! Oh, I remember Anima. That was the bad guy in 8.
We're going to finish this.
Oh my god. I gotta fight every level of him.
He's out of control! Use caution! It's too late to back out now!
We can't afford to let this chance go to waste.
Set of ladies down. It's a tower of kitties.
Switch!
This is not good!
Fly!
Came back.
I got this.
Stay sharp!
No escape!
Do it?
What was that?
That was the core of souls that Atra was comprised of. Once it lost the power keeping it fused, it shattered, and the souls began dissipating.
Hopefully going back to where they belong.
So is it over?
Yes. Atra is no longer a threat. That said, it means that nothing will change. We must continue fighting the Grimwald Nox as we always have.
But Balduk is safe now, at least.
And it'll stay that way, as long as we keep fighting.
I'll do my best to make sure everyone can keep living in peace. The important thing is that we'll do it together.
I will do my part as well.
I'm never getting rid of you guys, am I?
You've only been together for 500 years. Poor Adol. Time for memory lane.
Adol. What
do you wish to do? About the monstrums, of course. Do you wish to free them? With all of us here, at this moment, we can stop the Grimwald Nox together.
But without it, the enmity of the people cannot be contained. Because of this, the future of Balduk is uncertain. It may even come to pass that its people will suffer a far worse fate.
But maybe that's how things should be. What does your heart tell you, Adol?
You, of all people, should know. Choice is not always between right or wrong. The only absolute is that the choice must be made.
We'll help you make it come true, Adol. All you need to do is choose.
How about choose to see her again?
They shouldn't be trapped by the past any longer.
This is the Egg of Dropmir. It is the relic that manifests Lemiris from enmity.
Please raise your sword, Adol.
Shish kebab. Power.
Now, Adol, destroy the egg.
Kind of fitting. Meat shish kebab.
By doing so,
egg.
The Grimwald Nox will cease to exist. Its light is a beacon of hope. You've always been able to find it, haven't you? You've grown so much, Adol. I'm so happy I had a chance to see you again.
No matter how perilous the path before you, you walk it from the toe.
Courage lies in all humans. After all, you freed me from my eternal fate.
Yes. Think of this as our gift to you. All that you have done for us.
Adol, and all the stuff you've done for all these gods.
We'll always be watching over you, Adol. Always.
You're finally awake.
What's with you and fainting? What happened?
It seems we're just outside of Balduk, though we don't know how.
Is it true you destroyed the Grimwald Nox? A strange voice told us you did.
I no longer feel the presence of the Grimwald Nox, nor any Lemiris. I want to believe that it's finally over.
Yeah.
There's nothing to apologize for.
I don't know what I would have chosen if I were you.
I think I might have chosen to keep the Grimwald Nox.
Me too. I don't mind having to fight. If it's to protect the ones I love.
However, then there would be no room to change for the better. Not for us, and not for Balduk.
Yeah. You might be right.
With that, our final battle, like all our other battles, ended like nothing had ever happened. After the Victory Day festival concluded, Balduk returned to normal. This was thanks to Warden Valger and Governor General Lindheim resuming their posts. The Glian Hieroglyph Knights were reinstated with a new master from the church. Things weren't exactly the same around Balduk, but little by little, it would regain its spirit. One of the changes was that the Monstrums were never seen again. With the Grimwald Nox gone, we had lost our gifts. Aprilis told us that the curse was always tied to the Grimwald Nox. There were rumors of the Monstrums' whereabouts, but they went away eventually. Maybe one day, the Monstrums will be forgotten altogether. But in the meantime,
all right, I think I'm all packed up. Perks of traveling light. I prefer bringing memories instead of stuff. You ready to go too, Adol?
Yeah.
Great, perfect timing. You wanted to say goodbye to Carla and Shante, didn't you? We can do that before we leave.
It's so empty. No powers, no weapon, nothing. But some yummy food.
Adol, my dear, you're not really leaving me, are you?
Whatever
will I do without you?
Follow me.
I suppose that the original intent of this bar was to help you leave.
That's why it's called the dandelion, right? A seed that floats into the wind, onto a new journey.
That's right. I knew this day would come, so this is for the best. I suppose I'll have to hold back my tears and see you off with a smile.
Thank you.
Oh, my darling Adol. I couldn't forget you in 1,000 years.
What are you gonna do with the bar?
I've thought about it, but I can't bear to leave her. I've grown much too fond of this place. So I think I'll keep her open.
Good.
I'll save 2 seats for you at the bar, okay? When you return, she'll be even more gorgeous than you remembered.
I'm looking forward to that.
I'd like to express my gratitude as well for everything you've done for this city, Adol.
I still haven't wrapped my head around you being Cardinal Lindheim. You might be one crafty guy, but you're all right in my book.
I've always had a knack for hiding my identity.
No.
I'm the one who should be apologizing to you. Though my circumstances required it, I was still dishonest about who I was.
I heard that when Lindheim was younger, he worked in the mines for 2 years in secret. In the entire 2 years, nobody suspected that the son of a noble was working amongst them.
I did it to understand the perspective of the people. Being imprisoned with you and escaping was an experience I'll never forget at all.
You've got more guts than the best of us.
The only governor to purposely lock himself in jail and then have fun escaping.
Now, I hate to see you leave, but we wouldn't want to keep you. I'd wager there are other people waiting to see you off.
Ah, that's right. We have to go see Carla at the Pendleton Company. Without her, the dandelion would never have happened.
Adol, Dogi, be careful out there, okay?
We'll be wishing for your success and all your future adventures.
We didn't leave without saying goodbye to you, Iris. We're not defectors. We got more trouble to get into. Good. Considering her first goal was to kill Parks.
Are you stupid or something?
School is good for you, little lady. You don't want to be the princess you are, but you know.
Well?
Bye, kid. Axolotl! Bonjour, bonjour, my lovely doggy and Adol. He is a French axolotl.
Voyons voir.
I am very glad you asked. You see, I have an announcement. I am returning to the river. You are the river god. Chante will carry me like a king to the edge of the water. I want to see that. I want to see you carried by Shantae down to the river, man. You are a dazzling superstar.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it fills me with great woe to bid you adieu. It is letting go that allows us to grow. I will always be close by in the Lore River. Morbihan, axolotl of cuteness. Okay, anybody else in here? Anybody in here? Because I don't want to miss saying goodbye to anybody. Not a lot of people out in town this early for us, though. It's the last look we'll get. But even after all that, it feels almost bittersweet making our exit now. You two will retire eventually. If eventually they did an East game where Adol travels back to everywhere he's been. Hey, Alex. Yeah, we are. you're a thing, Alex, we will definitely come and visit you. Oh, you're up early, Reno. Off for another round of hunting. You know it. Gonna check on the traps I set up. I also have some cheese waiting for you when you get back. You got a net? It's from Silsetta. Peddler Ina. Sorry we have not opened yet. Not enough people out yet. You can't scoop for snoop for a scoop if there's nobody awake. The clinic that I wasn't able to go to. Ah. And Smirnoff has returned. There you two are.
Adol.
Hi, Silhouette. Technically, we caught you. Yeah. Thanks for coming to see us off. Silhouette and Valen, the villain. No, he's not the villain. Yes, they have. It's all thanks to Adol. And free of those salty nuts. No, it was definitely a look. Yeah, where are you two going? The Nora's ruins scattered across the outskirts of Belduke. Sweet. She's the assistant. That's her job. Keep you on task, man. Thing, you are more than welcome to study Adol. He's a peculiar little being. We're leaving. That's what you was all worried about. Hey, Arthur. In the shadows, man. Watch. To the red-haired adventurer. I've entrusted this letter to Arthur in hopes it finds you well. In the meantime, I'm getting a head start setting out on a journey of my own. That's right, I've decided to part ways from Glia, the land that both birthed and raised me, with His Majesty's daughter left in safe hands. My duties have all been fulfilled. I no longer have any reason to stay. I don't plan on going anywhere in particular until I find that something out there waiting for me. I'll head wherever my feet may go. Perhaps our paths will cross again someday, should the fates will it so. Until then, I bid you farewell. May that passion in your soul burn ever bright. Yeah. Maximus. Left before ya. Ha ha. Bye, Arthur. Shouldn't be on edge. You've met shadier people. going up the walls no more.
Sadness.
I was having fun climbing walls. Yep, yep. Bye, Perry. Okay. Hi, Lorenzo. Hi, hey. You two. It is the day of our departure. You can leave the door open. Margot and Parks, one happy couple raising Iris, most likely. You got this, Lucian. She's young. She wants to sleep. Nice. You two got this.
Let's see.
Okay.
Bye, RJ. Bye, Tito. I see Javier. I'm the red-haired dude. Ooh.
Rusty!
Yo, Javier! Valley, ever the wayward dame, this one. Yep, you two've got this. You've got this, adventuring pair. Thank you. yeah, we will run into each other again someday. Hi, you three. You've become actors. You guys make better actors than you do thieves. Much better actors.
Thank you both for coming.
Didn't know you'd be here too, Krisha.
Carla told me that you'd be stopping by. I, wanted to say thank you one last time. Not long ago, I thought that I'd have to be a monstrum for the rest of my life. But you freed us from the Grimwald's Nox, Adol.
No.
But our lives wouldn't be ours if it weren't for you.
So, how are you adapting? You've all returned to your original non-homunculus bodies, right?
Yes. Except for Anemona, of course. But thanks to Dr. Noah, I feel perfectly normal. Well, there is the little problem of all my old memories getting jumbled up. But we've all decided to look to the future, instead of dwelling on the past.
Yeah, that's a good outlook.
I didn't want you to leave worrying about us. Aww. Hey, aww. That's weird.
Not weird, you're gonna miss him.
I don't want to say goodbye at all. Can't you stay with me a little longer?
You know he can't do that, Krisha.
Carla!
Besides, Adol's already done enough for us. Let's not make him do any more. I'm sure that Adol and Dogi have more people they have to see before they go.
I know, but...
I never thought Krisha would take to you so well, given how shy she used to be. On behalf of all of us at Pendleton, thank you. For everything you've done. Krisha told me what had happened. You're a hero, Adol.
Always.
No.
That's true, you know. It was Adol's history that started this mess.
You may have a point, but it was my honor to have helped you, nonetheless. From the bottom of my heart, thank you.
Thank you.
Shantae's the one who did all the heavy lifting. Though it's unfortunate a business partner as promising as you is departing. Whenever you decide to return to Balduke, you'll always be welcome at Pendleton.
We might just take you up on that.
Thank you so much, Adol. Please, come back to Balduke one day. I'll be waiting for you.
Stay well, Adol, and safe travels.
Adol Kristen. At last, I finally found you.
Hi,
where
Ingrid.
Have you been hiding?
Doesn't she work for the Roman Empire? What does she do again?
You try to run in that pencil skirt.
Yeah.
So you've uncovered my top secret assignment, have you? I will admit there may have been some truth to your statements from the interrogation. Though I was reluctant to acknowledge it. But now that I have, I realize that you're even more dangerous than I thought. Now you will come quietly back to the prison with me.
Yeah, I'm fairly certain they can outrun you.
What?
Adol, show her what Parks gave you. This is one of those times it would come in handy, right?
What's this? An adventuring charter?
By the authority vested in me as Governor General, I do hereby endow the bearer of this document, Adol Kristen, full entitlement to engage in the free exploration of Glia, Erlington Province, in his capacity as an adventurer. Yeah!
This is unmistakably Cardinal Lindheim's handwriting. How in the world did a reprobate like you get your hands on this?
If you listen to him during the interrogation,
when did Cardinal Lindheim return? And what of Chatelard and the others?
Wait, you really have no idea? The Cardinal's been back as the Governor General for a while now. As for Chatelard, he's gone. So the Hieroglyph Knights are restructuring.
Preposterous. I haven't seen any report since I escaped the Hieroglyph Knights and hid underground.
Guess she wouldn't know. She's been under a rock. Literally. Speaking of, I don't mean any offense, but... you kind of stink.
For all I know, you may very well have forged this letter. I must confirm its legitimacy with the Cardinal at once.
What? Hey!
Are we gonna see her run again? Yep.
Listen here, Adol Kristen. If I learn you forged this letter, I'll have you imprisoned once more.
It's
you stay
legit.
Right there until I come back.
You don't
She's
forge
persistent.
Documents.
I'll give her that.
Usually.
But we should probably get going before Deputy Crazy gets back. If we go now, we shouldn't have any problems leaving through the front gate.
Yeah, but I haven't said goodbye to everybody. Hi, Ralph. Hey, you.
Ah, good. It seems we've caught you just in time.
Jules. And Dr. Noah. I'm sorry, Jules. You can't walk anymore after losing your gift, right?
Yep. I got the short end of the stick. My original body has the same disease, too. Maybe I'll find a way to restore the Grimwald Nox so I can have my gift back. Well, it beats being a wet blanket about it.
Good old Jules.
Oh, I have a message from Anna Mona for you. She said, thank you for everything. Let us meet again.
No frills, straight to the point. That's Anna Mona for you.
Despite how concise the message was, she did appear sad you were leaving. In any case, I believe the choice she made was for the best. Sola was generous enough to perform one final procedure for her.
Ah, I getcha. So, what's the plan for the Noahs?
About that.
We found a lead on Jules' disease. I take no credit. I actually found it in the research documents that Zola left us. I don't expect him to be cured immediately, but I'm sure we can slow its progression. In fact, he's already doing so well, he insisted on coming to bid you goodbye.
Hey, that's great news, Jules.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not out of the woods yet. We still don't know if I can be cured completely. So, you two really are leaving.
Yeah. I'm sad to say bye too, kiddo.
Are you going to continue your adventures then, Adol? Hey, if I can walk again someday, do you think I could come to visit you?
Yeah.
Just wait. I'll catch up to you someday. Then you can tell me about all the new things you two have seen on your adventures.
You got it. We'll tell you so many stories, you'll be begging us to stop. In the meantime, make sure you record your own adventures in that notebook of yours. Then we can swap stories next time we meet. Right, Adol?
Of course.
Then...
I just might do that.
Adol, Dogi, thank you for everything you've done for our family. Jules, Pamela, and I wish you the best on your journey.
We appreciate it.
Anamona was made human, I think.
You've done plenty for us, too.
Thank you, both of you. And take care.
Right back at you, Jules. All right, then. Time to go, Adol.
Just made it.
We've got ourselves an entourage. Did you all come to say goodbye?
Yeah, both of you have done so much for all of us. The least we could do was send you off in kind. My co-workers also send their regards. Oh, they covered for me at the Coliseum so I could come say goodbye.
Your boyfriend here's a keeper, Yuffa.
Oh yeah.
Boyfriend?
Yep.
When are you two gonna make it official already? Go! I'm sorry about that. El Ood, cut it out!
That's the Gamberg family for you. Felix has got his work cut out for him.
Thank you for everything, Adol. And for all you've done for our sister, especially.
Your sister's the one who's gotten us out of more scrapes than we can count.
Did I really?
She's fun to tease, Felix too. Is lucky to have you.
Look, Yuffa's blushing. Hey, you two. What did I just say? I haven't even said goodbye to Adol yet. Well, now it's too quiet.
Hurry it up, woman! Adol's busy, you know.
Yood. Oh,
Adol, I love this city, just as my mother and father did. And I'm glad I can continue living here with my siblings. So thank you for that. For giving us the push we needed. The wounds we've suffered may never heal completely, but I'll keep my head up and smash through every wall that holds me back. As long as we're all smiling,
It'll give Mom and Dad a reason to smile down on us, too. I'll follow your example, Adol, and keep looking toward the future.
Yeah.
Wait. Both of us?
Your kids take care, too. Don't give your sister too much trouble. You hear?
We'll do our best, Dogi.
Bye-bye, Adol.
Don't be strangers, okay?
Best of luck on your travels, both of you.
We'll miss you. But don't look back, okay? We'll never forget you two.
Neither will we. Kristen!
Uh-oh.
Here comes the warden. Yes. You as well. So, I take it you're leaving?
Yeah, we are,
yeah,
Belger.
That's the plan. Good. That might be for the best. What do you mean?
After everything that's happened, the Imperial military's on their way from Rom. The relatively new Paranormal Investigation Division is also involved.
They don't waste any time, do they?
You know Ingrid, don't you? She's actually a highly ranked officer in the Imperial Army. She used her connections to request additional support from the Roman military. No idea how she managed to report on all those events while she was in hiding, though. I heard the two of you were the primary suspects in the investigation.
Come on, can't we catch a break?
No.
I am a Roman soldier, so if they require it, I will be obliged to aid them. Anyway, I thought I'd give you fair warning.
Thank you.
You don't need to thank me. A soldier always repays his debts. Stay sharp. Until we meet again, Adol Kristen.
Looks like there's one more person waiting for you.
Heading out, Adol? Now that the Grimwald Nox is gone, people's fate rests in their own hands. There's a possibility of a far more disastrous war or calamity in the future. That being said, you all risked your lives to pave this new path for Balduke. Now it's our responsibility to ensure it leads to the future this city deserves.
Yeah.
I appreciate the sentiment. We can do no less as the people who live upon this land. You are kind, Adol Kristen, and you are also steadfast. Do you remember when I told you I wished the Monstrums didn't have to fight anymore? It was right before our final battle.
Yeah.
I was embarrassed to have you see me like that. I had a feeling, Adol, from the moment I met you in the prison, that you would be the one to spark the change that I could only dream of. But I always reserved my expectations, and yet, you exceeded them anyway. Thank you for freeing the Monstrums. This is the first moment in a very long time that I myself have felt free.
Then...
I'm sure you've spent your life living for the sake of others. Though, I guess I'm not one to talk. But, hey, it might be good for you to take some time to yourself for a change.
Interesting. I can do that now, can't I?
Yeah.
Yes, you're right. Adol, thank you again for everything. Though it pains me to see you go, I'm glad for you all the same. Goodbye, Adol.
So, where to next, Adol? If you want to stay on the road, we can head towards Garmin. Or if you're pining for the sea breeze, we could take a trip overseas to Britai. You really took that dandelion thing to heart, huh? By the way, I've been meaning to ask. Been on the road for a while now. You ever think about settling down anywhere? Really? Could have fooled me. We made a lot of great memories here, with a lot of great people. Wherever the next destination may be, I hope we meet more folks like that again. Hey, Adol. Look.
The credit roll. Thank you all for tuning in. I'm AmaltheaAoiSi, and I will be back for gaming tomorrow. Night all. Thank you.